Hey there, friends. Martin from Matthew Studio Equipment here to try to clear up some pretty confusing stuff. We have two standard dimensions of tubing that we use in our industry. We have inch and a quarter pipe and inch and a half pipe. If it's steel, we call it steel. If it's aluminum, a lot of times we call it speed rail. So inch and a quarter pipe, is it inch and a quarter? In no way is this inch and a quarter. This is inch and a half pipe. Is it inch and a half? In no way is this inch and a half. No dimensions, not the inner diameter or the outer diameter, is inch and a half. Are they pipe? No, no, why would they be? Pipe is something that you normally send liquid or gas through when you're plumbing. Tubing is what you use when you are trying to support something structurally, when you're trying to build a camera rig, a car rig, when you are trying to hang your lights from a grid up top. That is tubing, but we call it a pipe grid, and we call this pipe. So let's talk about what it really is. It's tubing, this being aluminum tubing, schedule 40, that is the thickness of the wall. But what we really care about when it comes to inch and a quarter pipe, which is what we call it for some odd reason, is the outer diameter, because that is what is going to fit into your pipe connectors, into your ears, into the corners of your overhead frames, into your hardware. So when you want to know the outer diameter, you take your ruler, you put it up against there, and you see that this is actually 1.6 inches. Is that inch and a quarter? No, but it's 1.6, and that's how you know that we're talking about inch and a quarter pipe. You're gonna take your inch and a half pipe and measure it out. I'm confused myself. And you measure it out, and that's gonna come out to right around 1.9 inches outer diameter, which is what is important to know, because it needs to fit the inner diameter of your pipe connector, which is right there. The connector is gonna be right around 2 inches or right under 2 inches inner diameter, because it will be receiving the outer diameter of your 1.9 inch tubing. And on this guy, it'll be around 1.7, 1.8 inner diameter, because it will be receiving your 1.6 inch tubing, like that. But it's not 1.6, we call it inch and a quarter pipe, and we call this inch and a half pipe, but the dimensions are wrong, and it isn't pipe, it's tubing, and it doesn't really all make sense, but I hope this post didn't make it more confusing. I called it a post and it's just a video. It will be posted. Everything's so confusing. Learn something new every day. Take care of each other. I don't get it. I don't know.